Other vital components of the airborne war are such specialized tasks as defoliation, a maneuver designed to peel back the cover from which the Viet Cong spring ambushes on Allied supply convoys and troop movements.